Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Klaus, and this is my house, and that is the portal that we are about to walk through. We're gonna eat some frickin' food because we gonna need that for sure. So, if you need a little bit of refreshing, last time we started off and talked to Avalok, and it had to do with the final preparations for taking down Aridin. We are currently on a little bit of a quest here to bring over Gels to our side, which is the viceroy that is sitting on the throne at the homeworld governing while Aridin is away. So let us go. After we check if there's things that we can pick up, to go talk to Gels.
Yay!
Tirnalia, Viceroy Gels Palace. I love how it just puts us right there. I was worried that we would be awfully suspicious.
At last, this Tirnalia, the Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace, Gel's headquarters.
Figured we would be very, very suspicious, being the only human on an elven planet. Also very interesting, I wonder if the elves are originally from this place. If you remember, they were talking about old elven tongues earlier.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it.
When the elves split.
Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than yours.
It looks really similar to Novigrad, so you can quit your back padding or whatever you're doing. Get your hands out your pants. Oh, see, we can leave this one because it's art.
This?
Right?
Why are they
right,
here?
YouTube?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone.
Yeah, boobs, get out of here.
For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct?
Indeed.
Krivan Espain, Epcorman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia.
They know me. Oh, well, yeah, I rode for them. Forgot.
Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Krivan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
Hey-oh.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Yeah, I'd be glad.
Got any vodka? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting you don't touch that filth, disgraceful as it is.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalok is honest with you? Just curious.
More or less, I don't think he's being completely honest with me, right? Like, I think I understand his motives is that he would like to lead these people, and we're kind of a pawn for him to undermine Aridin. Now, has he gone out and said that to us in the game? No, but he's kind of danced around the point. I have no problem putting him there if this is going to be better for us in the end. And to that same extent, he has been helping us out at the same time. So it seems as though he doesn't want Aridin to succeed and I don't. So you know what? The enemy of my enemy is my friend. Like it or not.
Naivety is a fool's blessing.
Okay, well,
I detect fine. A shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
Truth.
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've been a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
All right, this way, please.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt, a true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshae. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
Got ourselves a Picasso of sorts. I wonder if this is going to give you the loading screen, because the loading screen this time is actually good. They're still annoying, but, you know, it works out well. But I don't think we're going to get it. They should have put it here. It's a long enough loading screen. I've noticed that when it's changing worlds, you do get a long road of loading. This is particularly worrying because it's taking so damn long.
Come on.
Hello, Siri. In our own Neuromancer. Apparently this is where we shall get our proof.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
And this guy's trying to get up in everybody's business.
Havalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember?
Tried to force you to warm our king's bed.
Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. Mm-hmm. The proof you promised. Where is it?
There's the Neuromancer.
In your dream.
Ah, yes. The Neuromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? To incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution?
I knew it.
And proclaim Havalach our new king?
I knew he wanted to be the king. Yeah, you're gonna do what you want, my friend.
You'll do what you want. If you decide to continue serving the Regicide, so be it. Wouldn't even be surprised.
Mm-hmm.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Sounds good. Oh man, he's like taking us there. That shows the guilt. Didn't even show him giving it to him. Silence. Wow. Really?
You must really face him on your terms. In this world. In a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Naugrafair. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
Why is
you
that?
Have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tir na Liar will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Ooh. And the plot grows thicker. Brooding we are.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go.
It's true.
Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Havalach knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
I hope he knows him better.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried.
Probably heard you.
He believes we let Gels go too easily.
Yeah, I mean, I don't trust him, but I'm sure that Havalach knows, like Ciri is saying. And really, what we just want to do is be careful, right? We don't want to trigger anything for Eredin, and kind of let them know the plans and what to expect and all that stuff. I just want to be super freaking careful.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gels will keep his word, withhold support from Eridan.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eridan's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Sounds good
just
to me.
Just like that.
Defeating Eridan will be no small feat, but we will accomplish it. Find the sorceresses of the lodge, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
Sounds good to me. Alrighty. Oh yeah, more experience for just doing some talking.
We're curious about this little matter you have to resolve.
When I was last in Novigrad, I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now
holy
I mean
crap,
to
more?
Repay them both. Coming with?
Yeah, let's do it, man.
Lead the way.
We need to go to Temple Isle.
Don't remember you being religious?
Nor am I now. Let's go.
Okay, fine. Do what you say. I need to get to a place where I can save, like, stat. This
almost
is no longer
there.
Fun.
Where are we going exactly?
The game has crashed 4 times already.
To see Horson Jr.
You won't know because of editing. But, oh. Yep, you see, I killed that guy. I killed him real good.
Bit late for that. He's dead.
I asked Sultan, and he said Horson's alive and well on Temple Isle.
I was there, stuck a sword in his gut.
Your hand must have slipped, because it seems he's recovered.
What? Dude, for real, that's not possible.
Why are you doing this again?
I want to look him in the eyes.
What then?
Did we kill him?
Depends what I see.
Pretty sure we killed him. What the hell do you got going on here, my friend? I think you put your pants on wrong.
Lovely weather.
Just a little bit.
It's damp. It's damp.
It's raining. Of course it's going to be damp.
Yeah, watch your mouth, man. I'm trying to help you fix your pants. Yeah, okay, well, there they are. Those are Horson's guys. I swore I killed him.
What?
Here to see Mr. Wiley.
Mr. Wiley's expecting important guests, so bugger off, you... turds!
You know what I gotta say that? I think you and I are gonna make a deal.
Make a deal, maybe?
Oh my god, Geralt, you and I, we have this mental connection.
Yeah. A deal.
A
go
deal.
On upstairs.
Boss is awaiting.
Waiting.
Thank you.
That was strange.
To say the least.
I wonder what they're doing.
We'll know soon enough.
Yeah, for real. Then we're gonna have to whack the heads off these moles, if you know what I mean. I'm pretty sure we like off this guy good. So is this Doodoo doing his stuff? Might be Doodoo.
Well, well. Who do we have here?
People.
Finally found your little ward. Took your sweet
it is Doodoo.
Time.
Seems in fine health to me.
Ah, because you thought you killed me that time. Surprise the fucking prize. Shut your trap, witch. Before somebody fills that hole for you.
Enough. I'll finish what you started.
Whoa, whoa, stop. It's me, Doodoo. Doodoo Bieberfell.
Yep.
You really didn't recognize me.
Doodoo?
Why? He's got the scar, man. Prove it.
Wait, Ciri. After the heist, after Dijkstra's vault was emptied, you vanished. How'd I find you? Quick.
Butcher's yard, the mummer's play, Priscilla's. You dragged me onto the stage.
Sheathe your sword, Ciri. It's Doodoo.
God! You give me quite the scare.
Yeah, probably should have picked somebody else.
Wouldn't have had to if you hadn't impersonated Horson.
What the blazes were you thinking?
Once we'd fled, I'd no idea what to do. I could only hide for so long. They'd find me sooner or later.
It wasn't
our decision. We knew he was dead, but not many others had caught on. That was my chance.
No one mourned for Horson Jr. In all his miserable life, he'd never helped a soul. Amusingly, once dead, he became a useful member of society. They say everyone deserves a second chance. Seems true enough. Horson got his, in a way, sharing it with a Doppler named Doo-Doo.
That was courageous, Doo-Doo. I'd never expect it from you.
Neither would I. Oh, by the way, you've no idea at the relief I feel you're alive and well.
And I'm relieved I didn't slit your throat.
Okay, so how's business then?
Chose an interesting line of business.
Doo-Doo's always had a head for numbers. What's a few brothels and casinos? He'll manage.
That's the thing. I don't need to. 2 weeks after Wiley died, I announced I'd seen the light of the Eternal Fire. Sold all the illegal enterprises. I'm a blue water trader now.
No
way. Horson's men didn't protest.
I've contacts in the guilds. Run a thriving trade. Profits are twice what they were before. To Wiley's men, a purse twice as heavy means twice as much respect for the men handing it to them.
Good point. And you're not afraid of being found out?
Be careful. You could get found out.
Wiley's men are too stupid to catch on. His colleagues ain't much better. Mind you, even you were fooled.
And that might have ended
well,
very
I mean,
badly
I wasn't,
you.
Personally.
True. I get a bit carried away at times. But mostly, I'm careful.
All right, well, we need to go. You're welcome, Siri.
Time's
business
up.
Taken care of.
Right. We must still go by the Golden Sturgeon.
It was nice to see you both. And take care of yourselves.
You too.
So long, Doo-Doo.
Aw, yeah.
Why are we going to the Sturgeon?
To see a girl who helped me once.
Who might that be?
Friends of Dandelions. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. Helped me contact Dandelion.
We didn't offer?
I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The Temple Guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
How do you know that worse
didn't
happen?
Always getting into trouble.
For real.
I'll take after you.
We'll be back for you. We'll be back.
I visited a city once that was very much like Novigrad, but the people there were much taller and had dark skin.
This somewhere in Zeracania?
No, in another world.
What's it like, hopping between worlds? Anything like passing through a portal? Or different?
A bit different. It was hard going at first. I wasn't very good at controlling it, so I had to concentrate intensely. And hope I didn't land in the crater of an active volcano.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
The training I did with Avalok was very helpful. Now, I merely think of the place I wish to travel to, close my eyes, and it's done.
Yeah, but how do you know what's out there? I mean, that's all good, you know, but for real, it's like, how do you know? And you never got a horse? Didn't you get some fancy horse from the Baron? Couldn't have taken horses over here. It would have been much, much simpler. Let's do it.
Gave you a chance. Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Oh, those are not the words to tell me. You can leave on your own. Like this one chance.
Sure it is.
You're a fucking freak too.
He is. Very dangerous at that. The butcher of White Orchard.
What'd he do there? Trim the trees?
Eugen. He slew half the village. Dragged the bodies of the alderman and his wife behind his horse to Novigrad. The the good out of you.
That's pretty good advice your friend's offering.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Hmm. So that was a thank you. Lie. I hope. I don't remember doing that.
I see more determined this time. Shouldn't cross them. I told you. I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threatened me. Not likely. It's so good to see you, B.
And you, Siri. Who's your charming companion?
Dad. Or, you know, you can call me Geralt, too. A defender of the downtrodden. No one in particular. Let's not get too hyped up. My name's Geralt.
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt?
Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
What have you heard? Really? What have you heard?
What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Siri, of course. Other ladies, however.
Heyo.
I'm standing right here.
All right.
So, what brings you here, darlings? I wanted to thank you for everything. Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Maybe not.
Have done it with such courage. Thank you. This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh, my. It's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew? And keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of our Witcher.
Will do.
So long.
See you, Bea. Alrighty. Let's go to the next one.
So, your friend, B.
What about him?
Oh, it's B, not Bea. Wow.
Sounds nice.
Geralt. You're terrible.
What'd I say? What's there to see in Far Corners?
The camp of some traveling circus performers. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard.
What's up, Strumpet?
I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met, because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
Hey, there's a quest back there too.
She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger.
I've never been over here before?
I was being hunted. Had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valdo. He and his troop helped me. Then introduced me to B. And through B, I found Dandelion. You know the rest.
Nice. Okay, I gotta see where we are. I always went to this one? Wow, I thought I've... Oh, okay, well. The more you know. And there's also that one, and then there's the one that we ran through somewhere over here. I gotta remember those so I can go back and do them. Ah, this looks like a band of
Where's
traveling
this friend of yours?
People. Oh, hey, Valdo.
Siri, you devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Brought your granddad?
Agar, you're incorrigible. Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Yeah, thanks for taking Siri in. I do appreciate that.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Siri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
Good.
Better start resettling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses, and another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our nags for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
maybe we can help.
Anyway, we can help.
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Siri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then
Ah, pish posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
Thank you.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Sure.
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Alrighty.
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming, coming.
What the hell are we riding?
Hey-ya.
Apparently this is a horse I've been given. I haven't had a chance to really ride one of these beasts.
Giving you a head start.
In quite a while. Hopefully I continue to name it Roach. Get on my way, dears.
Faster! You're trailing!
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
Man, my stamina is awesome on this
slow.
Horse.
Just want to admire you from the side.
Gotta make sure I hit all the right markers. That's it. Nice. Didn't lose stamina one bit, and that was a pretty long race. We should try and wrap up some other races as well. Nope, what are you doing? What are you doing? Damn it. Don't crash on me. Oh,
can still
thank
be.
God. So many crashes today. I don't know why.
Lovely race. Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires
sounds good
to
me.
Soon round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
This particular quest seems like super buggy. It just crashes all the time. I really don't get it. Might be the cutscenes, but we haven't had an issue with that in a long time.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too. They like you here.
I like them.
What's
too?
What's not to like?
I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Sounds like a good plan. We're just gonna encourage her.
Good plan. I think I'll go with you.
Then our future's settled. If that is, there's more than ash left of us once this is over.
Oh, I'm sure.
Defeating the hunt won't be easy.
Sure there will be.
But with the larger support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the hunt will only be the beginning. For me, at least.
Yeah, what do you mean?
What do you mean?
You promised.
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Kind of like carefree, ignorant of the world. To a certain extent, I'm not gonna go out and say that these elves are completely ignorant, because they, you know, they understand what's going on, but it just seems like they don't understand the magnitude of things that are happening right now, and since we're directly involved in them, we totally see what's going on.
Me too. Being a witch is a burden sometimes.
As is my inheritance. I'd so like to be ordinary.
Yeah, you know, in all honesty, it's really up to you to choose who you are. I understand you have this pressure from your father to, you know, become the Empress and whatnot, and, you know, it really is up to you. You're gonna do great things, but that's not necessarily what your father has in mind.
Your life is yours exclusively. You choose who you are.
Geralt, you know that's never been true. All because of this damned Elderblood. My gift. My curse. Granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
I feel like I'm making really serious decisions here. Yeah, gifts can be renounced. She's talking about the father gift, the gift of the kingdom and the money and the power and all that. They can be said no to.
Can always renounce a gift, turn it down.
It's not that easy. I tried once, remember? Besides, even if doing that were to free me of Eridan, there will always be those with some kind of plan that includes me. It was the sorceresses of the lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalok.
Avalok's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands, not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
Yeah, I hope you're right. I don't want to go out and tell her she's being naive.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
For real. Sometimes because you can say no doesn't mean you really have
That's
an option
Pablo.
To do so.
I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
Yeah.
Bonfires, wine, jugglers. What more could you ask for?
I could name a few things I'd trade it for, but it's a life.
You seem concerned. Things not go well with the merchant.
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked three arms and a host of legs for one healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho ho, I sense trouble.
Mm-hmm. And we fix trouble.
The notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
Well, to save everybody, you know, I would totally steal them. I'm down with stealing them, but I don't want to like get anybody hurt, right? And this is a dangerous plan. She's looking at me like, let's go steal them. Let's go steal them, man. Look at that. Let's steal them face. I'll buy them for you.
Gotta be another way to solve this. Just so happens I got some coin I could lend you.
We'd have no way to repay you.
Wouldn't have to.
No. Yeah, exactly.
Shame the Emperor doesn't have another daughter. We could buy all the horses in Novigrad.
A generous offer, but not one to resolve this situation. The merchant didn't object to our coin. He objected to us. I'll not trade with such scum. Believe those were his words. And if he'll not trade, we've no choice but to steal from him.
All right, let's do it.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Sounds good to moi. Okay. Good. We can actually pause it here. So, this episode has gone on quite a bit. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, please think about liking and subscribing. Also, think about leaving a comment. I really, really do like that. And I will get back to you. Otherwise, guys, I hope you have a good day and a good night, whatever it is to you. And no doubt, I will be seeing you back here next time for the continuation of this wonderful quest.